Good evening, Kanye. In the conversation with His Excellency José Ramos Horta, we could not let you miss the opportunity to visit his office, which is above all an amazing testimony in images of a life dedicated to Timor-Leste and its people. As you can see, the visit takes us on what started as an unlikely journey, against everything and against everyone, to an enormous diplomatic success and a case study for the United Nations. The struggle for independence began back in 1976, when as a young man, aged 24, Ramos Horta championed the right for self-determination of his people internationally, drawing the attention of the world to the plight of Timor-Leste under Indonesian occupation. Nobel Peace Prize recipient in 1996 led the Timorese diplomatic front to the success of the negotiations with Indonesia. Later, after the independence, Ramos Horta spearheaded Timor-Leste development journey as an independent nation through many roles like Minister of Foreign Affairs, Prime Minister and President of Republic. He took part in practically all relevant moments of this young nation. This short video shows the walls of an office that breathes the history of Timor-Leste and pictures a man that never lowered his arms when it comes to preventing conflicts and supporting fledgling democracies, including, for instance, lending his formidable voice to the peaceful resolution of the ongoing conflict in Myanmar. These walls reveal that only those who give up fighting are defeated. They show the life bigger than life of José Ramos Horta, and how a dream of freedom and independence came true.